The angel. After that awesome blow, it came, and afterwards revisited my mind, and it still does when all is still at night. The silence of my chamber lets it in. I know its voice, uttered without a sound, and when I hear its approach, rustling the night mixed with my breath, I motionless await, not to disturb the peace. I recognize its will to restore my soul, its infinite caress through my deep sleep, all through the night.